How do people become radicalized? What exactly is extremism? When does it become dangerous? To answer these questions, we will have a close look at four terms: radicalization, extremism, violent extremism, and terrorism. Radicalization is a process. People change over the course of their lives. When somebody assumes increasingly extreme opinions, this is called radicalization. These opinions may be political, social, or religious. That by itself is not a crime. But we must not look away. Where is the person's path taking them? Radicalization often starts with fascination for a topic or sympathy for a group. People who become radicalized like what their group does. This takes them deeper and deeper into an extremist ideology. Extremism is a clearly delineated world. This exact way is how society should function. Extremism has no interest in diversity, open-mindedness, or other views. An extremist idea can be a social order or a religious system. Virtually all extremism considers the world in terms of black and white. There are friends, there are enemies, nothing else. Such an idea can exist in a country that is ruled by fundamental Islamic rules. They govern public life, the law, and the administration of justice. It is a concept of society that is incompatible with our democratic order in Switzerland. This is called Islamic extremism or Islamism. Another extremist idea focuses on a culturally pure country that does not tolerate ethnic mixing. This view goes with xenophobia, racism, and extreme nationalism. Such an ideology is against our constitution. It is called right-wing extremism. There is an opposite ideology too. It involves the rejection of the state as a whole and any form of authority. Capitalism and the alleged class-based society are believed to be the root of all evil. This ideology is against our constitution too. It is called left-wing extremism. There are other types of extremism too. They all reject the democratic and constitutional foundations of Switzerland, and they all passionately explain why they do so. Virtually all types of extremism have people who want to enforce their opinions through violence. They either support or promote violence in some form, or they use violence themselves. This is called violent extremism. There are groups who use violence systematically. They try to spread fear and terror in society in order to enforce their own extremist idea. This is called terrorism. When people use violence systematically in order to achieve an Islamic social order, it is called jihadism. Disappointment and a sense of alienation lead people to extremist ideologies. Are people around you changing? Are you worried? Call us for advice, anonymously if you wish. Specialist centres and contacts near you can be found at svs.admin.ch/extremism.